गीता सुगीत कर्तव्यम किम अन्य शास्त्रे पुनः देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ एनी अदर शास्त्र व्हाई बिकॉज दिस भगवद गीता वॉज स्पोकन बाय सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड कृष्णा. It is written in the Gita Mahatmya by Shankaracharya ji. He says, Maline mochanam pumsam jala snanam dine dine sukrit gitam snanam samsara malanashanam. Means we take bath every day, right? And we cleanse away the external mala or external impurities. But by reading Bhagavad Gita every day, you can also purify the internal impurities which are there. Hare Krishna.
Stand up and dance.
Krishna is on our side, and if we make Krishna our chariot driver by reading Bhagavad Gita every day, we will also be victorious in our life, no matter what happens.
Our today's morning was full of positivity and faith. Our faith increased by hundreds of times after chanting the Mahamantra.
Thank you so much for recharging our soul by the means of Bhagavad Gita, for telling the meaning of Bhagavad Gita.
We ensure that we will read the Bhagavad Gita daily and will try to follow the sayings of Lord Krishna.
This session became more spiritual with the kirtans and the presence of Gurujis. The positive vibes started inculcating in all of us.
I think Krishna is there everywhere. Bhagavad Gita is having its own aura. Krishna is there among us in the vicinity of ours.
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Rama
Rama!
Rama Rama!
Hare Hare!